Okay.
Cope, I found his bike. I'm gonna see if I can track him down.
My men said they'd set up an ambush on the Sanium.
Yeah, I already found it. Deacon out.
Thank you.
Men coming!
I wasn't gonna let him kill you. Besides, who the hell else around here knows how to rebuild a carburetor? Just back up. Nice and slow. Don't make a sound.
Jesus, Deke! You did it!
Oh, Jesus. It's clear.
I've been camping too long. Never saw nothing like that before.
Yeah, okay. Let's get the hell out of here.
You don't gotta twist my arm on that one.
Yeah, so what the hell happened? What were you doing out here?
I don't know. I hadn't been on a run in months. It felt like maybe I wasn't, I don't know, doing my share, you know?
A lot of assholes with guns out here, Manny. Not many know how to fix the shit that they ride around on.
Yeah, that's what Cope said.
Yeah, for once I agree with the son of a bitch.
So what do you think? Why's it gotta be this way?
Be what way?
Everyone out here trying to kill everyone else.
Manny, you know how many folks were locked up in prisons before the shit went down? I mean, here in the States...
No idea.
2.5 million. You count the ones that are out on parole and probation, that's almost 7 million, so... 1 in 35 was someone who didn't give a shit about the law. And those are just the ones that got caught.
Shit.
So the question isn't, why is it like this now? The question is, why wasn't it always like this? You good from here?
Yeah. Hey, Deke, I owe you, man. I'd be dead right now if you hadn't...
Manny, nose down.
Nose down. They feed you.
Now get the hell out of here.
Big cat. Thank you.
access.
That should do it.
Oh no, Screamer.
Open up.
I didn't think I'd see you around so much.
What do you mean?
You got a problem?
We don't have the tools. You know? I mean,
I was in my classroom.
I know.
You know.
How do they expect us to fix anything around here?
I taught English, Shamal Community College, to a bunch of stay-at-home moms and high school dropouts. Anyway, we heard all this screaming.
Hey, watch it.
Get out of the way.
But it was freaks. It's a riot or something. I saw Karen and other teachers trying to block their doors. I ran. And the next few days were a blur. No idea how I made it up here.
Sounds like hell.
Deke.
Sounds like rotten eggs.
Got something you might be interested in.
Yeah, don't bet.
Hey, man. Hey. I haven't seen you around much lately. Thought maybe you'd gone up north without me.
You got something to say about it?